Hello, my name is Paul Wallace with Baker Creek Heirloom Seeds and the Seed Bank in Petaluma. And we're here today at Terra Firma Farms, just outside Petaluma. And we're here with Elijah. Hi, Elijah.
I'm doing good.
Thanks for joining us today. And we have this incredible, bountiful harvest. And Elijah is going to talk to us today about his method of farming, his biointensive method of farming. So,
thanks so much. But before I talk about biointensive, I would like to talk about the bountiful harvest we have here. And all of these, they're just the produce from our own garden. Right now, we are really harvesting a lot. And in this box, I have cauliflower, I have broccoli, I do have tomatoes, I have leeks, I have artichoke, I have beets, radishes. I have these carrots, they really did well. We have never had such long harvest. Yeah, the soil is so soft, so towards the end, the carrots grow longer. And the normal size for the carrots is 8 inches. But for us, our carrot is almost 12 inches, which means our soil is really doing good. Then I also have romaine. This is a very delicious salad. People really like it. And it's the green romaine. Then we also have potatoes. This is our first harvest. We are almost having potatoes. In 3 weeks time, our potatoes will be ready. Then we have strawberries. This is also from our garden. It's really doing well. And soon, we'll be having a lot of strawberries to harvest. Also, we have the Walla Walla onions. They are really huge. People really like them. Then, I have also the very big, big guy. This is cabbage.
Wow, this is like the size of a basketball.
Yeah, this is all because of the produce. We are putting much efforts on biointensive, adding enough compost in the soil and digging the soil well. Towards the end, you get beautiful results.
So Elijah, most of this produce comes from the seeds at the seed bank, is that correct?
Yeah. Excellent. In fact, all of them, despite strawberries, but the rest of the stuff, we got seeds from the seed bank.
Wow, that's excellent, excellent, super.
I would like just to talk a little bit about biointensive. As a biodynamic farmer, I'm using an approach called biointensive. These are self-help methods used to raise food and maintain and build soil without use of chemicals. The biointensive methods, they are a sophisticated way of farming dated like 400 years ago in China, 200 years ago in Greece, and 300 years in Europe. First, it was introduced in the US by an English master called Alan Chandwich. Then it was adopted by Ecology Action under his lordship John Givens. So these methods have really helped a lot of farmers to grow their garden, and they are called intensive because you can have a small area and rely on that area for more production. So under biointensive, we have some aspects and principles that we follow. First, we have land preparation, which is double digging. I'll talk about it later. We have compost making. We have crop rotation. We have crop diversity. We have self-pollinated seeds, carbon and calorie farming. Then lastly, we have companion planting, which I'm going to talk about it now.